Luca Rinaldi, you will do great things for this country, just not this school. No amount of government funding could fix these problems. Luca Rinaldi, being a member of the Young Liberal Party is not a personality trait. He's not even that funny.
At Nicola Trelaw, fake tan does not equate to a trip to the gym.
At Paige McMahon, meat isn't the only thing that exists. Put some veggies in your gob. At Paige McMahon, roses are red, violets are blue, Sam Spinelli rejected you! That's not true! I rejected him!
At Sam Spinelli, you tried with the book but the page turned over.
At Charlotte Brown, I've never known someone to move from guy to guy so quick. Three guys in 1.5 years. Can I go? Let me leave.
At Angus Haskard, your Instagram makes me thirsty. Hashtag it's water time. At Angus Haskard, did you know that if you remove the G from Angus, you get anus?
Penonomia, category, penumomi, I don't know. I can't read this.
At Angus Haskard, so keen for another post on your Instagram of wave photos. Well, at least it's not another formal post, so.
At Mark Fulton, hashtag bring back fact Mark.
This.
At Antonia Griffin, have you managed to adopt a culture as your personality? Hashtag you were born in Burnside.
At an 8,000. Imagine letting a guy walk from Adelaide to Echunga, then to tell him that you're on a date with the other school captain.
At Jake Smallwood, not seen someone punch this high above their weight since Jay-Z. What the?
It's your boy!
At Georgia Ertl, was Tom Mins hurt when he found out you would be leading him on for the past 5 years? Ow!
Is this German?
Zach Steele, came for the red too. Yeah, sure I am. Can't wait. Thank you.
At Gemma Day, please, please do something about your feet.
At Lachlan Fleming, we get it. You can sing. I roll.
What?
At Courtney Agostino, who's your boyfriend this week?
At Libby Tassoni, please just stop crying. I mean, it's kind of fair enough.
At Zach Grivel, wait, do you play for Sturt? Oh wait, never mind, that's actually just your girlfriend. That's
your boy!
At Zach Grivel, can someone please lend Zach Grivel a flashlight so he might actually be able to see while he's stuck in his brother's shadow?
Okay, that's rough. I got my gold top.
At Zach Grivel, are you capable of pulling a girl not in year 11?